they discovered the archaeological find of the century. Or is it the world's greatest hoax? A document so explosive it could bring the world to the brink of nuclear war. A letter so damning it could bring America to its knees. Addressed to a woman in Albuquerque, but how is this possible? It is 2,000 years old. From the digs of Jerusalem to modern-day Washington to war-torn Afghanistan, I'm Cam Lavac. Join me as I take you on a journey that will challenge the beliefs you hold most sacred.